As the presidential race heats up, both parties are doing their part to win over Michigan. The vice presidential candidates will be visiting the Detroit area today and tomorrow. Mike Pence will join the Macomb County Republicans tonight in Shelby Township, where he's set to speak at the sold-out Lincoln Dinner. Tim Kaine and his wife will campaign on Tuesday. Kaine will deliver a speech on the economy at Focus Hope at 2:30 in the afternoon. These are both private events.